movie? I love England and vice versa. American perspective in these vice verses. Tea time, jolly good caffeine rush. Look, a red phone booth and a double-decker bus. I love England, so let's both ignore the bus, a tea party, or that silly East Coast war. Oxford, London, and Guildford too. Rocking your PAs when I come to visit.
Hey, I just want to thank all of my subscribers, and I hope that I get more. A lot more. Yeah. Keep subscribing.